she would be more precise.
Scott the Bridge. Scott the Bridge.
Spock here.
Mr. Spock, the ship feels wrong.
Feels, Mr. Scott.
I know it doesn't make sense. Instrumentation reads correct, but the feel is wrong.
It's something I can't quite put into words.
That is obvious, Mr. Scott. I suggest you avoid emotionalism and simply keep your instruments correct. Spock out. Looks so lonely there. It would be worse if he had company. Dr. Huntley, you joke about it. I'm not joking. Until we know what killed him, none of us are safe.
We've got to figure this out and devise a defense against it. Is it possible the rocks have life?
You remember on Janus 6, the silicone creatures...
But our instruments recorded that. They were life forms. They registered as life forms.
Unless we're dealing with beings, intelligent beings, who can shield themselves.
Beings intelligent enough to have destroyed the Enterprise?
That's the problem, Sulu. We have only questions. No answers.
Scott, the board shell's correct.
I didn't ask you to check the board, lad.